Well, if you wanted to find the joy of the season tonight, you needed to look no farther than the Walmart in McLennan.
Channel 4's Elizabeth Campbell was there for the 7th annual Shop with a Baker County Deputy event.
45 deserving kids got to fill their buggy up with anything possibly they could find in the store. Some of the populars for boys, of course, the Nerf gun. And for girls, the oh-so-classic Barbie.
It is like so much help. I mean, it's like a blessing because I was worried what I was going to do anyway. And this actually is like made it a little easier. So I'm happy.
Kristen Carter says being a mother of four is tough during the holidays. But she says the Baker County Sheriff's annual Shop with a Deputy really helped her out.
It's like this day and time with prices and things are, you know, how they are. It just makes a lot of sense for them to come out and do something like this. And it means a lot to me.
Kristen's daughter, Brooklyn, was selected by her teacher to participate in the event, the 7th one the sheriff's office has sponsored. 45 deserving kids were paired with the deputy and got to fill their shopping buggies with $150 worth of goodies. Sheriff Joey Dobson couldn't be more proud of this event.
Most of the time when we're dealing with things in the community, it's sometimes tragic, sometimes arresting people and all that, but this is an opportunity for the deputies and our correctional deputies to see the faces of kids and know that they're doing something great for the kids.
Brooklyn got everything she wanted.
A bike and Bob dog.
And her mom is thankful for an event Brooklyn waited for all week.
Oh, she's been excited all week. She couldn't, like, we were leaving at 5 and she was like, Mom, are we going yet? Is it time yet?
Everyone with the Baker County Sheriff's Office looks forward to this event each year, and they're already looking forward to next year's 8th annual. Reporting from McLennan, Elizabeth Campbell, Channel 4, the local station.